foot here, we have the world-famous Penn State lunchroom.
For all you readers out there, the Viro Library.
The Brandywine Tennis Courts, home to the 1964 U.S. Open, and some of the best athletes in the world.
Now we're in Tabasco loading in the elevator going to the second floor. This is the second floor of the Tabasco loading, where many legends. This is the east side stairwell.
Room 105 Tabasco, the greatest classroom ever made.
Interviewed a few Penn State students today.
How do you like your Penn State experience? How do you like your Penn State experience?
It's awesome.
How do you like your Penn State experience?
Right, most special.
How do you like your Penn State experience?
It's okay.
How do you like your Penn State experience?
It's great.
How do you like your Penn State experience?
It's terrific.
The famous buses of Penn State Brandywine.